There's a chapel right in the distance there. Right, we'll head towards it. Good morning, YouTubers. I'm at the West Bowling Cemetery and I've pulled up to have a look at this West Bowling Mortuary Chapel. It looks very interesting and I'll try to get inside it. Here it is. Derelict. Bit of a crime scene as well. I think the council are trying to get it knocked down. Grade 2 building. Right, let's try to get in. As you can imagine, this building is sort of blocked up with boards and stuff. And I don't think we can get in, but there's a opening here. That's inside. Looking through the window. As you can see, it's just falling apart. A few years back there was quite a lot of detail to photograph. I mean, you can actually go online and have a look at these photographs. Beautiful architecture, but it's all obviously given in, weathered away through the elements. Keep it steady as well, obviously. Yeah.
That's it, buddy. Not enough there.
Good news, we managed to get into the chapel thanks to our brother here, Mr. Slim Jim. There you go, that's outside the chapel. Absolutely gorgeous. Well, it was gorgeous, but it's still. Yeah, as you can see, the roof's caving in. A nice spot for the pigeons. Well, there you have it, that's the West Bowling Chapel, in a bit of a state, but it was well worth filming because you never know when this building will be demolished. So thanks for watching, until next time, peace.